Hi, good morning. This is Coach Ron, and I am on my ND1 Supercharged Miata ND, and we will be having some Borla Exhaust sound demo for you guys, and hope you like it. About the Borla exhaust, it doesn't have any drone on low RPMs. Excuse me for the road noise. And just going to go to our usual route. Today I'm using a custom 4-to-1 headers, so it's pretty very throaty compared to when you use the Borla with a stock exhaust. So that makes my Miata and having more character. Those who are thinking, yes, that's an automatic transmission. One of the best automatic transmission in a sports car. Of course, the manual is the best choice for a Miata. But, you know, considering that traffic here, automatic is the best choice.